Question 51. The best answer is A, because no change is required in the sentence. Once the bacteria have released a high enough concentration of autoinducer, is the dependent clause of the sentence followed by a comma, which is followed by the independent clause of the sentence. They assemble and begin to glow. Since the combination of the sentence here is DC and IC, a comma is enough to be placed between the two. Hence A. Choices B, C and D are incorrect because they do not correctly punctuate the sentence.